How are you guys doing? I hope you're doing very, very well. I'm back with another video and I'm back with a detailed demo review, sort of a video of another hair product that's suddenly doing the rounds so much that I had to review it. As you guys know, one of my most popular videos has been my Dyson Airwrap review, and if you have been following me for a while now, you guys know I'm a Dyson loyalist and I'm an Airwrap fan, to be honest. It's been more than a year and a half and my hair literally survived because of the Dyson Airwrap. Otherwise, as you can see, this is the natural texture of my hair. This is how my hair looked like if I don't do anything to my hair. These are naturally air dried hair. Every time I put up a hair equipment review, you guys seem to be loving it. This product is again from Dyson. It's their new launch. It's been really doing the rounds. Every blogger, of course, has received it in their PR. So they are literally gaga over it. I really want to share with you guys all that jazz that I had shared about the Dyson Airwrap. I wanted to do that for the Dyson Coral. Look at this beautiful velvet bag that it actually comes in, guys. Let's just appreciate the luxury and the premiumness of this case that it comes with. Such a nice and easy way to carry it anywhere around. I'm here to talk about the Dyson Coral. I am here to try it out for the first time in front of you guys and share my experience, my detailed review about this product. So let's open this up. I love Dyson products, guys. Look at this beauty. So this is the Dyson Coral. This is their new hair straightener. It's so beautiful. I love the color firstly. To be very honest, guys, I borrowed this from my best friend. She recently got this. She really likes straight hair. Now the reason I didn't jump into the wagon and buy this product straight away, while I know you can never go wrong with the Dyson, is also because I like a little bit of volume in my hair. I do not like poker straight hair, and if you see any of my videos, I always have a little bit of soft curls or some waves going on in my hair because that's the kind of hair I like. Now that look I perfectly get from the Airwrap. I still love it and I use it every time I wash my hair. So yes, I'm addicted to the Dyson Airwrap, but there are certain things that the Airwrap doesn't have, which of course the Coral has, which is why they've launched a separate product for it. But there is only one thing that every girl writes to me about the Dyson Airwrap. The only downside for a Dyson Airwrap is because it uses air and because it gives you that blow dryish look of your hair, the curls or the style does not stay as long as you expect it to stay. After a few hours, your curls will open up. But I personally like that because I just like a little bit of volume in my hair. It's not that I always want proper, perfect curls on my hair. So that's the reason the Airwrap worked for me still, because it smoothened my hair out, it got rid of all the frizz. I never liked flat hair, straight hair look. But there are certain times when you actually want your hairstyle to stay. There are certain times where you don't want certain flyaways in your hair, you don't want your baby hair to still show. Another thing about the Airwrap that I feel it doesn't cater to is the top section of the hair, because you start off and you just, you know, curl it and all of that. This part, you either try and do it with a straightener. The crown area of your hair is usually left behind when you use the Dyson Airwrap. Because of hair like these is why one invests in an expensive and luxury hair product like Dyson. Because I really do not like my hair like this. Going on to the product, Dyson does a lot of research. It's a very, very R&D driven brand and they do a lot of research before they launch any product. They take into account all the issues a person might feel, why they would need a product like this, and then they launch it. So that's something I really love about the brand. And their quality, of course, is amazing. So guys, this is how the product looks like. Best part about this product is the fact that you can use it wireless. There is no cord here, which is, I think, the best part. This is a battery operated product, and once you charge it, it's like a magnetic wire. It makes a tingling sound the moment you put it on. Once you charge this for 60 to 70 minutes and it's fully charged, you can use this product for about 30 to 35 minutes without the wire, which is amazing. You can either charge it with the wire here or you can dock it up on a dock like this, which comes with it. It's so smart. You can actually put it on your dresser and it'll look really nice and sleek. You dock it like this and put the charging wire here. So when you're on the go, I think the best part is to just put something like this, something as sleek as this, in your bag and you're sorted. Certain key questions that everyone has about this product. So let's get to it. First question is, what is the price? Guys, this product is priced on the Dyson website for 36,900. Yes, it's an expensive product and so is every product of Dyson. They are expensive because there's thorough research that's gone into it. It is a luxury product. If you can afford it, if you feel you need a product like this, if you can spare 36,900 for a hair straightener, only then please buy it. These products eventually end up saving you money if you are the kind of a person who used to visit the salon too much. When I started using the Airwrap, I completely stopped going to any salon for any kind of hairstyling. When you invest in a product like that, you end up saving on all your salon costs, guys. All the money that you pay, 1,000, 1,500, 2,000, every time you go to a salon to get your hair styled, that's all the money that you save when you start using a product like this. Which is why I feel, that's my personal opinion, the Airwrap was worth it. Let me just try this out and we'll see whether this is worth it or not. So guys, this is how the product looks like. This is the unlock button, which I'll just unlock the device and it opens up on its own. So now there are three buttons here. One is the power button. I'll switch it on. You see, suddenly there's a battery sign here. There is a plus and a minus sign where you can set the temperature of this product. So guys, my battery is fully charged. Now if I click on the plus button, there are three temperature settings that this has. One is the 165 degrees, one is the 185 degree, and one is the 210. So you can decide the intensity of heat that you want to use on your hair. And this is how you can just easily select the temperature of the product. So guys, I'm going to set it at 210. It's already heating up and power button was blinking, and the moment it's ready and it's heated up, it'll make a sound. So guys, I've set it at 210 and now, as you heard, there's a tick mark. It had stopped blinking. Means the machine is ready to be used. Yes, it's already hot. I can feel it. One of the most highlighted benefits that there is for this product is that it reduces the heat damage by 50%. That's what the brand claims. Any kind of heat that is put on our hair will damage it. It will lead to worsening the quality of your hair. But this device basically claims that it will reduce heat damage by 50%, which is a great claim. This product has flexible plates. They basically evenly distribute the heat on your hair, so it's not confined to any one section in the middle or anywhere. Evenly it distributes the heat in your hair. That is what leads to lesser heat damage. Also guys, the fact that this is easily portable and you can carry it along with your travels, of course, is a great plus. If you want to carry it in your check-in baggage on an airplane whenever we are able to travel next, this also comes with an airplane mode, which is really cool. I'm gonna move on to the product now and start using it. I'm gonna divide my hair center parting. I'm gonna straighten my hair after ages, guys. I'm gonna start with this side. So it's basically evenly distributing the heat all on my entire hair strands. Not bad at all. In one go, my hair are completely straight. There are certain products you need to do it 2-3 times. That also leads to a lot of hair damage. But as you can see, I've done it once and my hair are like pretty much almost poker straight, which is not bad at all. You can see the difference. This is where I just use the Coral and this is my super wavy hair. I'm reducing it to 185, guys. Very easy to use, guys. I'm enjoying the whole process and it's super quick. Half of my hair are actually almost done, which is not bad. They feel quite nice and it didn't take me long at all, and this is the natural hair of mine. This is a comparative of how my hair look. I love how smooth my hair have become. I love how quick this was. This product, it is a little heavier than the other straighteners, of course, because it has battery in it and the fact that you're not using a wire. You can stand anywhere in front of any corner of your room or in front of any mirror and not care about the fact that there's a wire that is getting stuck anywhere. This ease of use is something that really adds value to this product. I absolutely love it. It's very comfortable to hold. It has a great grip to it. The fact that I didn't have to do it like 2-3 times to give them this look. It was just one go and it was sorted. I'm gonna do the other side now. Guys, look at my hair. I love them. Oh my god. I straightened my hair after so long, especially this kind of straight, and somehow they're not flattened up. I have really fine hair. My hair used to just flatten up, but there's still this bounce in my hair. There's still this volume in my hair, which I really like, and I love the shine. I love how my hair looks. Just look at my hair. I love everything about them. Look at my hair, guys. Whoa. I love them. Like, I'm just genuinely showing you that instant result of this straightening, what it's done to my hair. I absolutely love it. I really, really like it. Let me try and curling my hair now. Obviously, with a straightened hair look, you can try any kind of styles. I personally like the side part, but I don't mind the center part as well. The best part I really feel is the fact that it's cordless and you can carry it, the fact that you can travel with it, the fact that, of course, the damage is lesser. If you really like straight hair, very, very good. Look at the beautiful straightening it did. I didn't have to do it again and again. Every part of my hair, every strand has been straightened out completely. Now, what I hear is the curls that you make through this are going to last much longer. Some even claim that they lasted for 48 hours or till their next wash, which is amazing. A few girls had written to me that your air wrap curls do not last. For that, I did suggest, guys, use a hairspray. I personally do not use hairsprays. Even salons use a hairspray for the hair to stay. Otherwise, the kind of temperatures that we live in, the kind of humidity that there is, your hairstyle will change. You know, they will come to their original texture. Guys, my hair are literally slipping from my hands. Okay, I've pinned them up because I want to take a longer strand to try and curling my hair. Go down a little. Let's take this really slow. I'm trying to curl my hair. I'm very bad at it. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. But let's see. Oh, that's not bad. So this is the curled up look. The curling part does work. You can always open up the curls and I can get that soft wavy hair look that I really like on my hair. So guys, is it good? Absolutely yes. My verdict of this product is, there's nothing else that I can say. It's a big thumbs up. If you want your hairstyle to stay, a little bit of heat is required. So for long term hairstyles, for hair straightening, for curls that stay for much longer, I think the Coral is amazing. I love the feel of my hair right now. This was really quick. If I wasn't talking so much, I would have done this in 10 minutes. Whether it's worth it or not, guys, it depends on you. Every hair quality, every hair type, every hair goal is different. Every person's hair react differently to a product. So I always suggest to always try these products out and then only buy it. Especially of this price, 36,900 is the price. The product is available on the Dyson website, on Amazon, on Nykaa. Dyson always comes up with easy EMI options. I think they have an 18-month EMI of about 2,000 rupees, which is amazing. If you compare your monthly expenditure of getting one or two blow dries at a salon will be equivalent to the EMI that you pay for this product. Secondly, it's there at the convenience of your home, no time foundation, it's available with you. You can carry it, you can travel with it, very compact. I will show you guys for how long this style stays. You saw my before hair, guys. They're so bad and this just sorts my hair out like how. I really feel if your hair are looking nice, your confidence always doubles up. The fact that you can get this look in 10 minutes with a product that is a long-term investment, the fact that they're so technology driven, the fact that they've done so much research into it. If you like straight hair like this and if you're always constantly looking for a product that gets rid of all your frizziness and gives you a smooth, straight finish, then this product is really, really great. And the fact that it's less damaging, that's the best part. Of course, there is some sort of heat being used. While there's 50% reduction of heat damage, 50% of damage is still there, but at least it's lesser than the other hair straighteners that you use. I'm sure all of you have a hair straightener at home and you guys are already using it. And the fact that it's portable, you're in the car, imagine you're getting late and you just carry it in your bag and do it. I mean, nothing like it. All of us girls, we all have been in such situations where our hair are not done and we are getting late. The fact that you can do it in the car, nothing like it. It's been 3 days and I've put my hair into so many kinds of buns all day. They've been packed into buns in ponies, high ponies, whatnot. So third day and neither are my hair oily nor has my straightening got any bad. So guys, it's been 4 days. I really need to wash my hair now, but I wanted to shoot this small bit before I actually go and wash my hair. I literally didn't even brush them today. My hair are still pretty good. If I still want to go out, I can still go out with these hair. They are so perfectly straight. So if you love straight hair, look at my hair. I showed you guys the third day thing, but today is the fourth day. I've tied them so many times. I put them in that messy buns so many times, but I still feel they're beautiful and I can still head out with this hair. So yeah, not bad at all. I don't feel like washing my hair because my hair is so nice. So I really hope this video was helpful, guys. I really like this product, guys. I give it a big thumbs up. I hope I've answered all your questions. Still, if you feel there are any other questions, please feel free to comment down below and let me know, and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.